Hey, what's up guys? Devil Dog Gamer here, and more Farming Simulator. I'm addicted to this game. Like, I know a lot of you are probably like, this game's fucking gay. I kind of started playing it a little bit, and I really got into it, to where I was, like, literally staying up late at night, like, fucking farming and shit. I don't know, maybe it has something to do with how shitty my life is right now, that I'm just, like, so entranced by this game. But anyways, I'm actually playing in the wheat fields, and I guess I just found out that you can bale the leftovers when you harvest the wheat, and turn it into hay bales and sell that, so I'm gonna go ahead and start the harvest on that, and then come around behind it with the wheat bales. And I will use this one. I actually have two fields at the moment that I'm gonna try to multitask that are ready to harvest. These things are slow as shit. So that's the baler there on the left that I just bought, and then I had to buy extra forks for my front loader to load the bales and shit. So hopefully that works. And I've been doing canola like crazy. And, like, every time I go to harvest it, I get, like, a message saying, like, hey, you know, they're paying extra at the mill. So I've been, like, selling it. I've gotten a shit ton of money. Like, I had over a million at one point, and I bought a bunch of equipment and some more fields. Because I got tired of working those two little ass fields and fucking doing that shit. So, here we go. We're gonna start this up. Get this guy rolling on the field. For some reason, I don't know why, this field came out looking retarded. Like, the AI do not like to fucking get the shit going, you know, normally. There's the extra shit. Alright. So, there we go. We'll roll this other harvester out there. If it wants to move. And we'll get this field going. I know I'm driving too fast. Like, see those little extra things? That's from where the AI doesn't turn correctly. And they miss it all. It's weird. I don't know, the AI's kinda weird, this shit. So anyways, I got that shit rolling. Oh yeah, I forgot I bought this. I'm getting this ready for the corn, when I actually decide to do corn. Whenever that will be. And I need the trailer. Oh, it's over there. Alright, there it is. So we'll go station this over here. Actually, the other field's probably the best bet to station at. Beep, beep. Give me your shit. Actually want to get the baler rolling a little bit. Let me drop this. Go pick up the baler. Nope, I wanted to drop it. Shit. Okay, there we go. So we're farming now. We got this. We're doing pretty good, I must say. And I'm guessing I can't use... Nope. I gotta do this manually. can't keep it straight. Oh my god, I'm just being retarded as hell right now. A little too fast. Alright, so we're getting some shit done right now. Definitely. Fuck you. There's one hay bale in there already, I see it. Just waiting for more of a push to get out. Why are you trying to drop that on me? I don't know why my cruise control shit does not work on this at all. Oh, here comes one. Okay, I gotta try not to hit my harvester. On over to my truck and trailer. There it is, okay. Fill her on up. We'll go ahead and roll over and get the other one emptied out a bit, and then dump this load, and then we'll kind of let it process a bit until, you know, a little farther. Kind of fast forward it. Look at the fields, so pretty. I'm gonna cut them off.
Oh no.
Oh, we ramped it. Oh my god, and we didn't lose a single drop. Fucking win. Gotta say, this one's got some capacity on it. Looks like it's not really stopped. No, it is. It stopped. Damn it. Oh wow, it's got like a hopper on top of it. That's fucking awesome. this fool. Hope he stops. Alright. Fantastic. Alright, let's go dump this. So cool. Alright, let's go bail some more. There we go. Turn on the baler. Let's do this. The first hay bale is just ready to go. Damn it. Oh, I suck at going too fast. Oh! Oh god, this is gonna be a long and drawn out process right here. And we've only made one hay bale so far that's fallen out. Make that two hay bales. Oh, we gotta go unload this one more time. This one's almost full. There he is. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we'll go ahead and let this play out just a little bit more, and then we'll get to the baling, because that's going to be fun, trying to pick up all the bales and shit. So, let's fast forward through this. Alright, so we ended up finishing both fields, and got about 3 truckloads full of grain. And, so now we're going to go ahead and... grab up these bales. See if I can do it without fudging it up. Aha! Success! Alright, let's see if we got this. Yeah, it's a lot harder than it looks. Oh, fantastic. We'll just do it this way. Oh, this is gonna be a shitstorm. Oh, that actually worked out really well. Huh. This is going to be a little difficult trying to do this. Okay, now I seem to get the hang of it. Oh, what the fuck? That's so gay that that fell off like that. Shit. Well, not low enough again. What the fuck? Alright, no more inside view. It's not getting me anywhere. There we go, alright. God, who thought farming was this hard? Alright, we got this now. Shit. Alright, that thing's a little overloaded, so I'm gonna get it moving a bit. Without losing any of the hay. This is the goal here. Back to my front loader. Wherever the fuck you are. There we are. And we're just gonna try to push the hay bales towards that barn. And hopefully get some money for it. Because I haven't sold any of the other crops that we just harvested. So the hay bales will definitely give us some money. Go, fall in there. Go ahead and move this out of the way. Shit, I should have just got out and got back into it. So tabbin. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, I'm right here at least. Let's go and sell this shit. Wow, this is definitely a long process. This might be the last time I ever even deal with this. Shit. Push it on in there. Go! Not making a lot of money off this, am I? Alright, I'm gonna have to push this on over from the side a little bit. Fuck! So, this next field, I'm not even going to attempt to bale the hail. Hey, I'm just going to finish this last field up. Because I ain't getting a lot of money from it, so... Shit. We're really just going to go around. Oh, fantastic. Just run everything fucking over at the same time. Yeah, the... Unless I have cows, there's really no point for me to do this, so... We'll hire this guy. Go ahead and do this. Clean it on up. Alright, there we go. Look at all that hay. Alright, well at least let's go load up and sell some of this fucking wheat we just made. Where is it? The first one. Should get a few thousand from it. I'll make my day. Alright. Should get some good money from this stuff. Probably buy these fields next. I think this one's long enough. If I did corn, it'd probably be very profitable. We're gonna do biofield next, which is gonna be cool as shit once it gets rolling. And a lot of fucking money once it gets rolling. But I gotta get through this first to finish these fields. I'll probably do a shit ton of corn fields to make enough biofield to buy the largest fields in the game and relocate all my assets over there. Alright, here's the mill. Okay, I got 139,000 right now. I haven't done wheat in a while, so I don't really know how much it pays, so we'll find out here in a second. Alright, broke 10,000 mark. Broke the 20,000 mark. 30,000 mark. Alright, about 32,000. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and cut it here. I'm gonna let this cultivate and finish the fields and get rid of this, the hay. And next time, we'll do some biofuel. We'll make some real fucking money. Alright guys, talk to you later. Peace!